I know that this event can bring peace among ourselves. I know that from here we will go back with a good feedback, because according to the preaching we are going to attend, what our Pope bring, so that we can also send a message outside.
I'm also happy for the arrival of our Holiness Pope Francis. This is first time to come to South Sudan. We most welcome him. We wish his coming here will bring us peace and justice in our country of South Sudan.
The journey was nice, and we are hoping for the peace, the real peace in South Sudan. As the Holy Father has stepped our land, we hope that we shall really secure our peace and everlasting peace. And people were very happy.
We wish a best, and we need peace, really. We are tired because of the war. Anyone need peace, yeah. And we appreciate all of you. You are all in coming, and I'm very happy with the visit of Pope Francis.
I'm happy to receive His Holiness, the Pope, Pope Francis, this first time. We may not see him in the future, but this is our luck to see him today.
I'm so very happy. I feel really to see the Pope in my own land. So I say, let the God bless our country to bring peace in our country, so that we all be one. As he said, may them all be one. So we pray the good Lord to send his spirit and to send his wisdom to our leaders, so that they bring peace in our country, South Sudan.